my children, today we are going to learn about the divisibility rule for 3. So let us see what is the rule. If the sum of the digits of the given number is divisible by 3, then it is divisible by 3. Let's have some examples, and now we are going to learn how to test a number whether the given number is divisible by 3 or not. Let's check it now. It is the number 34567. So the digits consists are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here the digits are 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now what is the sum of these digits? Here you get that is 25. So what? Here then it is 25. Then again I took the digits of 2 and 5 here, that is 2. This is the number 2 and this is the number of digit 5. So 2 plus 5 is equals to 7. So but we know that this 7 is not divisible by 3. It means this 34567 is not divisible by 3. Now this is another number that is 2,49,956.15. Let us see, this is another example to check whether the number is divisible by 3 or not. So here the digits we have, that is 2, 4, 9, 9, 1, 5. So sum of these digits is 30. Now I take the number that is 30, that means, and the digits consist of 3 and this is 0, so sum of the digits is 3. We know that 3 is obviously divisible by 3 because it is a multiple of 3. That means we can say that this is 2,49,915. This is the number is divisible by 3. Let's go with another example. This is the number, that is 94,99,254. Here again I took the digits of the given number. The digits are 9, 4, 9, 9, 2, 5, 4, and if you add all the digits you get 42. Then the digits, sum of the digits again, that is 4 and 2 is equals to 6. So 6 is divisible by 3 because we know that 6 is a multiple of 3. So I can say very confidently that the number 94,99,254 is also divisible by 3. So I hope you all understood how to test a number whether it is divisible by 3 or not. Come on, let's, for more updates, subscribe our channel and click on the bell sign for the notifications. Thank you all.